Hey guys, welcome to the video and welcome to another episode of the Dialysis Reactions. Yes, we are currently plugged, boshing out dialysis at home. I'm going to sit up for this reaction because, you know, sometimes I lay back when I'm doing a dialysis reaction, just chill. But I've just smashed a doner kebab. Well, it was a healthy doner kebab. It was the gym box, so all just meat and salad. But I'm going to sit up, let my food go down. But tonight's reaction, looking forward to this one. We got some Kelly Clarkson. Says something about falling apart. Kelly Clarkson, emotional performance, American Idol. So yeah, I think this was when she sang Piece by Piece. Looking forward to this. What a great song that is. So I'm looking forward to seeing this performance here. So yeah. I lost my train of thought there, but there is no train of thought, Luke. The next thought is Kelly Clarkson. Let's get into this reaction. Here we go. Hopefully the machine doesn't start kicking off, you know. I'm sat up, if it starts beeping, we'll just mute it. Just the mute button. Here we go. Play, yes.
And all I remember is your back. Walking towards the airport, leaving us all in your past. I traveled 1,500 miles to see you.
Yes.
I begged you to want me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. And piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me. And 6 years old, and you know, he never walks away.
Goosebumps.
He never asks for money. He takes care of me. He loves me. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man can be kind and a father could stay. And all of your words, they fall flat. I made something of myself, and now you wanna come back.
Yes.
But your love, it isn't free. It has to be earned. Back then I didn't have anything you needed, so I was worthless.
Oh.
Piece by piece, you collected me off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, fill the holes that you burned in me.
6 years old,
you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me, cause he loves me. Peace,
yes,
by peace, he restored my faith that a man can be kind and a father could stay. Peace by peace, I fell far from the tree. I will never leave her like you left me. And she will never have to wonder her worth, because unlike you, I'm gonna put her first. And you know, he'll never walk away. He'll never walk away. He'll never break her heart. He'll take care of things. He'll love her. Piece by piece, he restore my faith. Sorry. That a man can be kind, and a father should, and a father should be great.
Yes.
Piece by piece.
Woo!
crying up on stage? I mean, the emotion that you exude always, but especially in that important song, it's just incredible.
Pregnant and it's nostalgic, and I can't believe it's the last season. And yeah, really sorry, I just bawled.
No,
I'm actually quite proud that I made it that far.
Right in rehearsal.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Whew, that was some performance, huh? Whew. I tell you what, I don't know if it's a good idea to listen to like Kelly Clarkson whilst doing dialysis. I think I might have felt a few heart palpitations throughout that performance. No, I'm joking. I'm okay. Pressures look good. Arterial pressure, everything's good. Anyway, back to Kelly Clarkson. Whew, that was. Literally within the first 20 or 30 seconds, I had goosebumps all over my body. I could feel them, literally my arms, my legs, oh, just like chills. The way she sings with such emotion. You guys who have watched some of my reactions before, you know how much I love a singer who just puts that raw, gosh. Ooh, this bad boy is still repeating on me. Ooh, it was good though. Anyway. Like I say, you guys know from watching my channel how much I love a singer who just puts that raw emotion and passion into their singing, into their craft. That's what music's all about. And that was beautiful. I'm not too sure, what is the story behind Kelly Clarkson? And like, what is the story behind that song, Piece by Piece? Here we go. Let's just try and very quickly do this. What's the story behind Kelly Clarkson, Piece by Piece? I'm sure I've heard of something before, but I can't exactly remember what it is. Piece by Piece is a song, a seventh studio album. She co-wrote the song. So, about restoring someone's faith in love and family relationships. Yeah. After a discussion with her sister about their family life. Yeah. First person narrative to her father who neglected his family was used, yeah, to her husband's unconditional love for her and her daughter. And she's talking about like her the relationship with her father and like say the neglect that her and her siblings went through growing up. And then on the flip side of that, like the unconditional love that she gets from her husband for her and her child. So it's just a beautiful song. It's an amazing, amazing song, and she sings it so beautifully. Chills, absolute chills. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Well, I'm sure you enjoyed it just as much as I did. That was incredible. If you got to the end of this video, I really appreciate you guys. Kelly Clarkson really appreciates you guys, because how dare you, how dare anybody turn off a video of Kelly Clarkson singing Piece by Piece halfway through, you know? Even if you just got to close your eyes, you don't need to see me, just listen to the music, you know? Anyway, if you are new to my channel, guys, please like and subscribe. I really appreciate all the support. The machine, I don't think the machine beeped once in, you know? We are boshing out here. We are Dr. Dialysis in it. We have an hour and, 1 second, just hold the phone. An hour and 4 minutes left. I reckon that's got to be enough time to get another reaction in. Yes. Anyway, take care of yourself, guys. Stay safe. And I will see you guys in the next video. Cheers. He'll never break her heart. He'll take care of things. He'll love her. Piece by piece. He'll restore my faith. Sorry. That a man can be kind and a father. And the father should be great.